Hey there everyone, my name is Eduardo Arroyo, but you can call me Ed. And today we're here exploring Lake Berryessa here in Napa, California. Yes, you guys, you heard that right. Today we're exploring the largest lake here in the Napa County, Lake Berryessa. This is such a cool place, you guys, and this is actually the first time I'm visiting. Today, the goal of the video is very simple. To be honest, we just wanna have a good time, chill, see what you can do and see, and just have a good time, you guys. So if you guys are interested, come with me.
Hey there you guys, good morning from my backyard. Today we were invited by a couple friends to head over to Berryessa Lake, which is in Napa Valley. Right now we're just waiting for our friends to pick us up and we're getting everything packed up and ready to go.
We have the goods ready and there they are.
And just like that, our journey to Lake Berryessa began. We had the chance to go through the Golden Gate Bridge, which is always a welcome sight. I mean, just look at it. It's amazing. Not only that, but we also got to go through some roads that have some beautiful nature and some amazing views. And of course, we had to make some quick stops to really appreciate some of them. Hey there, you guys. We stopped on the side of the road. This over here, this is the Monticello Dam. This is located on Lake Berryessa. Unfortunately, we can't go through it because it's closed, but I wanted to show you something over here. If we go right here, you guys, you can see that over there, that is a spillway that is really famous here at the lake. So whenever this place fills up, whenever there's a flooding or heavy rains, this thing fills up and the spillway serves in order to spill the water all the way to the other side of the dam. Let me show you the other side real quick. The water comes out this way. There's actually been a recorded death of a person here. It happened in 1997, I believe, and a swimmer was actually sucked through the spillway to the other side. The only other case of a living thing being sucked by the spillway happened very recently. It was actually a bird. It was floating really peacefully, very close to the spillway, and then it got sucked in. And reports said that the thing actually survived, so really surprising stuff. Either way, you guys, I don't know why anyone would swim close to this thing. That thing is terrifying. I think right now we're just gonna keep going along and get to the side of the lake that we wanna get to. I think we're thinking of getting into the water. I don't know if that's gonna be the case, but we're prepared for it. Hopefully we can do that. Hey there you guys, we stopped once again. We made it here to Turtle Rock Cafe. This is one of the only food and alcohol places in this whole area. At least that's what we were told over at the visitor center. So we stopped right here to get some food, maybe some snacks.
Check it out you guys, this is so funny. This restaurant slash cafe is covered in fake dollars. Kind of wild to see everything like this. They're millionaires or something.
Thank you.
All right, you guys, let's get out of here as we wait. One thing that I forgot to mention is that today is July the 3rd. That's why you see all the American flag, just decorations everywhere. We decided to come here today because we know that tomorrow is gonna be insane. That place was kind of fun, you guys. There's not a lot of options, to be honest, but that place is not bad.
94544.
All right, you guys. So it turns out that there are no like paddle boards or kayaks until 3. It's barely 11. And we don't think that's bad. So we decided to book some for 3. So we're gonna go somewhere else where we can maybe swim or just relax for a little while. And then we're gonna come back here and get our paddle boards and kayaks to start enjoying today. Just like that, we made it here. There's a lot of people coming here today, and you can see why. The weather is really nice, and yeah, everyone wants to get in the water. We're gonna be going there in just a bit, but first we're gonna go ahead and go to some benches over there with shade and have some lunch before we get in the water. And boom, you guys, we made it here to Barry Esa Lake. Check it out. I'm using my GoPro, so hopefully the sound quality is good enough for you guys. But check this place out. There's a lot of people. And like I said, we're gonna come back here in a little while. We just wanna test it out and see how things are right now. I am gonna get in just to try the water, but check this place out. It's really, really beautiful. The views here are amazing. There's a lot of people, like I said, just relaxing, chilling in this beautiful day. We're just gonna go explore for a little bit and see what we find.
It's not super deep, but I'm swimming right now and I'm not like too far away from the shore, as you can see. And check it out, there's more people over there. They have like their inflatables and whatnot. All right, you guys, let's dive in and see if we can see anything. I don't think so. The water is very green. Although if you go that way, you can actually see it blue, but let's check it out. Check it out, you guys. We were all the way over there and we made it over here to the midsection.
Oh my goodness, guys, this is perfect. I'm like laying down like this was a bed or something. It's perfect. I can feel the water, the sun and everything, and I get a really cool view. Let me show you real quick.
That's where I was at the beginning. All the way over there.
Alright, you guys, we are done resting here. It was a lot of fun. It's time to pack up and get our paddle boards and kayaks. I think the best is yet to come, so stay tuned, guys. Alright, you guys, we're suited up and we're ready to go. I'm gonna go ahead and put this over here and then start paddling away. Oh my lord, you guys, I am so tired. Whew, I didn't know it was gonna be this bad. But not bad, but just intense. A lot of using your hands and stuff. A lot of coordination. Oh, you guys, I love this place. It's so open. You see a lot of people just having fun on boats or on paddle boards, on kayaks, on whatever it might be. Such a cool place to spend your weekend at. If you get tired of paddling all the time, you can just lay here on your paddle board, just relaxing, chilling, and having a good time. To be honest, you guys, I lost my friends. I was recording some shots with my GoPro and I lost sight of them. So right now I'm gonna try and look for them. I think I found them, you guys. I think they're right over there. So I have to make my way over, but I'm freaking tired. And the current is like the opposite way. We got to the shore, you guys. Oh my goodness, these guys wanted to flip me over, but I lied to them, so they didn't.
Check those guys out over there. They're freaking having a party in the middle of the lake. Their music like blasting, that's awesome.
Now it's time to chill in the water, guys. Let's go.
I'm gonna give you another panoramic view. Check it out. A lot of people still out here. I think they close in about 2 hours or 1 hour. I'm not sure. I think we're about to ask, but yeah, a lot of people still around here. I'm ready, I'm here on the kayak, and I'm about to go. Let's try this out.
We first have to back out, you guys. Let's do it.
And we have to get all the way over there. That's where we started this thing, so we have quite a way to go.
Let's go. Oh no! Oh wow!
I'll go over there.
I'm recording you.
Damn, look at you.
Wow, you guys, that was so lucky. I literally got that last shot with my GoPro before it died. So it came in clutch. And as you can see, we're back here in the parking lot. I don't think there's a better way to end the video than right here with the lake in the backdrop. Hopefully you guys had a good time, you guys. And if you did, I'm gonna ask you to please click on the like button and subscribe to my channel if you wanna see more fun videos just like this one. Anyways, you guys, just to remind you here to always be kind, have an open mind. I'll see you next time.